Hello everyone. Today we are learning how we can create a website for the restaurant business without any coding and without any technical knowledge. You can create a fresh, good-looking website within less than 10 minutes. So let's start with the tutorial. Before we proceed, I would like you to request, please subscribe the channel, like the video and comment so we can create more content for you guys and contribute more to our YouTube channel. Thank you. So let's proceed with the tutorial now. I have already teach you guys how you can install WordPress on localhost. There's another YouTube video. I'll put the link in the description below so you can see. It's all part of the process of how you can install WordPress on the local system. So after doing that, we can create a website for our restaurant business without any coding knowledge, without any technical knowledge. So let's go with that. Go to dashboard. Click on Appearance, Themes. Click Add New. Now search here for cafe restaurant. Where's the theme? Let's search for restaurant only. There you go. You need to install this theme, cafe restaurant. Just click on install here. Okay. Restaurant install. Okay, our theme is installed now. Let's activate the theme. After activating the theme, you'll see that it notifies us that we need to install these plugins. So we're going to click Begin Installing Plugins. You can also click this link, Install Plugins, to install all the required plugins. Let's just go ahead with that. Install. Okay, all of our plugins are installed now. All installations have been completed. Now you can ignore this warning for now because it's related to the localhost environment we created. We are running on an old PHP version. That's because we are using an old version of XAMPP. So you can avoid this warning for now. Once all of the plugins have been installed, we can go to the demo import option of the theme. Let's first activate those plugins. Click on Install Plugins again. And activate. Okay, all of our plugins are activated now. Now, as you can see here, it shows Wizard Demos. Click on this link. That's where you can see all of the layout which they have. We'll be working with the restaurant one. Restaurant, here's the one. So that's how our website will look like once we have all the demo content imported in our stall. Pretty nice looking website. Okay, let's go back to the dashboard. Now, on appearance section, after refreshing and installing all of the plugins and activating those, you will see option here, install demo. Click on that one. And here we can find the restaurant one, which we need for our website. The thumbnail is working, but just need to click on this one, bar restaurant. All of the required plugins are already installed and activated, except this one. So we're gonna hit install now. Activating, active. Okay, once it's active, click on go to the next step. Now that's the final option to import all of the data to build this layout here. Okay, now click on install this demo. It's gonna take a while to import all of the data. All right, our XML data has been imported. And here we go. Demo is imported. See the results. Take a look. Here we have our beautiful looking restaurant website ready. As you can see, all of the sections have been imported successfully, and it looks pretty cool. Same as here, the restaurant demo should be identical to what we have here. Cool. And good thing about this template is that it's everything in drag and drop. So you can just click edit with Elementor and change it as per your requirements. So just edit it the way you want it. So write in your restaurant name or anything else you want. Everything pretty much drag and drop. In some cases, importer doesn't work properly. So you'll have to import the JSON file, which I'm gonna add a link in the description below. So you can download that JSON file. If your homepage is not imported properly, what you're gonna do is like click on this section down at the bottom, click here, import template. Gonna do it again. Import template, select file. That's the JSON file, which I'm gonna add the link in the description below. I have already imported this file in case my theme import doesn't work. So after importing the JSON file, you'll click on my templates. You'll see your imported JSON file showing up here, and you will just need to click on insert, and you will see the layout on your page. Okay, as you can see that we have now the JSON file imported. So all of the sections are now in duplicate. I'm gonna delete all those because we don't need it. Okay, I have deleted all the duplicate sections. Hit update and our homepage should be good to go. It's refreshing the page. Cool. Cool, that's it for the tutorial. If you like my video, please subscribe the channel so we can create more, put more effort on our content and make you guys learn more about the web designing and development. Also, please share and like the video. Thank you. Have a great day.